Carlos Moter-Yunas, the EuroLeague CEO, will present the MVP award of the finals to a player who will be a EuroLeague player for the first time in his career next season. TJ Shorts, the competition MVP, the finals MVP, the MVP in just about every competition in which he plays. Finished game two of the finals with 22 points, 5 assists, 6 rebounds, just 1 turnover. 4 of 8 from 2, 1 of 3 from 3, 11 of 13 from the line. He takes on so much of the responsibility to run this team.